Curly hair, wild like Texas wind blow. Pixelated dreams in a digital glow. He fishing for treasures in his virtual pond. Catch Pokemon dreams, stretching bonds so strong. Retro vibes, got the screen blazing bright. Variety games keep the crowd feeling right. He cast his line, community in tow. Clicking keys, flickering lights in a mellow glow. Retro vibes, got the screen blazing bright. Variety games keep the crowd feeling right. He cast his line, community in tow. Clicking keys, flickering lights in a mellow glow. JP Fire lighting up the night. Texas heartbeat song with might.
Ooh, look who's first.
Well, good, kid. Real good.
What can I say about third? Rhymes with turd and a bird.
Lord Jesus is a fire.
Breaking 1-9, there's some diesel bears hassling a chicken chunk and a cab of a pea to 13-yard sticks. I'm South Pal, hammered down, being cool on the stool. How's it looking over your shoulder, good buddy?
They're eating the dogs, the people that came in. They're eating the cats. They're eating the pets of the people that live there.
Oopsie.
They're eating the dogs, they're eating the cats. Eat the cat, eat the cat. They're eating the dogs, they're eating the cats. Eat the cat, eat the cat. They're eating the cats.
That's right, we're gonna cheat.
What is up, everybody? Welcome back. More Epic Mickey. Let's see, who got first? Oh, Dr. Boss. Dr. Boss with the rewards enabled on channel, subscriber and rewards, huh? Dr. Boss with the first, with the second, and the third. Squirrel Squad, what's up, brother? Welcome in. What's up, J&J with a 3-string streak. Squirrel Squad with the flipping off. Let's see, Super Trucker Jay, thank you for the 3-string streak. Thank you so much for that, brother. Let's see, I like Kitty, but not that! Exclamation mark, Viper Wolf. Sweet, finally, yeah, finally, man. Now you can help me out, man. Let me get TikTok going real quick, and then we'll get started. Oh, we haven't played this since the last time we played this on stream, so it's been a little while. Let's see. Hopefully, my battery. Last, let's see. So I don't know what I'm doing. Only thing I know is I'm wearing a Cowboys hat, and I don't know why it's been bringing me bad luck. Nah, it hasn't been bringing me bad luck, but still. All right. What the heck did I do here? I don't remember any of this. See if we can remember the buttons. Okay. You want to go to the main street or mean street? Yeah. Okay. Whatever happened to posting in Red's chat first, so I clean first, second, third, so you don't. Man, I'm such a hurry of doing it. I'm in such a hurry of doing it. I don't even pay attention whose chat I go to first. I'll try to remember though. I still love you though. You know exactly where I'm at? Okay. Sweet. Mean Street. I want to say I did this. I guess it didn't save. I don't know.
I hail the Fire Lord by order
of the Viper
Wolf.
I swear, man. Why did I get this on the Switch? I should have did some more research. Just load times pissed me off. Not only load times, but the visuals. Like, I know it shouldn't, but it does. I think I'm so spoiled with the PS5 and the Series X that whenever I play something on the Switch that isn't a Nintendo exclusive, it just makes me mad. I mean, look at this bullcrap. This takes forever to load. And it was like, why the heck does it take forever to load such sorry graphics? I'm like, oh yeah, because it's on the Switch. I'll never get it. Next time I'm doing research, I won't ever do this again. Only switch is, I mean, look. I mean, how long are we going to wait here? 2 hours? Easy 8, thank you for the likes. I think that was you. Whoever's giving me the likes over on TikTok, thank you.
Skies, but in the sunshine,
what's up,
Mika? West Wales at RAF Mona, just up the road from Llanfair.
At this point, we can take a nap. All right, we're finally there. All right. All right, I can't remember the task. Isn't there quest? All right, quest. Find out how to escape Wasteland. Oswald the Lucky Rat was involved in your arrival here. Perhaps he knows how you can get home. I thought I did some of this. There was some DLC, too, on here with costumes that I didn't freaking download. I don't know why I didn't download. What's up, Melee? I'm going to be honest. It's worse on the Switch than it is on the Wii. And I played it on the Wii. And it's so much better on the Wii. Can I go to any of these? Because I can play AC. Identify us first. Okay, so do we... There's a way to run, right? There was a way to run. I think this is where we're supposed to go. Through the mirror. Do you want to travel to Ost? Wait, do we do that? Do we go there? I can't remember. I think we unlocked this, and then... That's where we ended last time. Dang it, try to remember, JP. Try to remember. I think that's what we unlocked. An achievement. How was your vacation? Only the ones that are available that have Mickey on it. Yeah, and there was some DLC I forgot to download. And I think this is where we're supposed to go, though. I think. But then we have to wait through the loading screens. It takes forever. Sometimes you have to backtrack. We'll see. I'm almost tempted to just continue this on the Wii and HD on 4K through my computer. Then I am, and then just return. Wait, so we were here. So this is where we were at. Good to see you, Melee. Maybe we do have to backtrack. Let's see if this will lead us anywhere. Can you go to your... Oh, there we go. This is what... Find out how to escape Wasteland. I think we unlocked this part, and then this is where we quit last time. So I think we're supposed to go through this. Yeah, because I don't remember doing any of this. So I bet that's what we gotta do. I think. I don't know. Maybe we did do this. This is what happens when you don't play a game for a while. Probably gives me these tickets. Okay. And another thing with my Switch is I need a new controller. This Switch controller has seen... It's fixing to see its last leg, because... Like, it's honestly the joystick. It almost cost me Luigi's Mansion. I'm stuck in Wasteland anyway. Oh, you're playing it too, Hasta Haley? I'll take any kind of help from all y'all. Yes, tickets. Value especially save you on... Okay. It was a good vacation. What was your favorite place? See, but we got this already. Oh my, I think we did this already. Son of a gun. Let's just get to the end of it. Yeah, see, we did get these. Let's just, instead of getting all that, because I know we've done it before, let's, you want to go to off? That was what we need to do. Escape Wasteland. I like Boston too. Is it okay? So the thing is, there's quests and then there's side quests. The side quests will help you with your main quest because then gives you spears and like circle balls that are yellow when you have certain side quests. So
I've seen a lot of things, but nothing quite like this. JP,
I had to get up to my computer. Died. Forgot I had a virtual visit with a nurse today. I hope it goes good. Vegas.
Epic. Mickey on the Switch. It's not the strongest system, but it's okay. It's okay. We've seen worse, right?
The Switch, Donald. Come on, that thing's like trying to play a smart person's game on a potato. And don't get me started on Epic Mickey. That mouse walks in more circles than you at a golf course.
Dang, that was good. That was real good. It's done already. Oh, it went good. Oh, gosh. Screw that. I don't want to fight you. You're going to kill me. Okay, we already did all this. What bullcrap. All right, let's go back. I'm definitely going to be walking in circles today, guys.
I said, oh, Lord Jesus is a fire.
Melee, thank you for the like, brother. All right. You want to go on Main Street? Yeah, and then we got to figure out how to get to Oztown, I guess. Can I talk to you through Discord so I can help you with a little bit? Because I see exactly what you're doing. Yeah, absolutely. Let's open up Discord. Let's open it up. I'll be in the lobby. Give me just a second. And we'll, Yeah, because if not, I'll just walk in circles for hours. There you go. Exclamation mark. Oh, it has to be give up with one word.
Excuse me? Excuse me? Gilbert Epic Mickey is a classic great game loved by millions. Mm-hmm. And JP Fire 19, the guy plays it better than anyone, believe me. Some people say I walk in circles, but at least I'm not
using
paintbrushes.
Yeah, give me a second.
Right, Donald, smart okay. People's games. We get it. But this okay, so isn't some
I'll
genius
tell you,
level.
I see some things that you're trying to walk around in a giant circle.
It's a mouse trying to clean up paint.
All right, give me a second. There's a blur playing right now, so I can't hear you.
He's more lost in that game than I am in IKEA.
And I'll they think other issues I may have is sleep apnea. Sleep apnea, dude. Definitely get tested on that. I have that, and trust me, once you get that machine, it helps. Did I just filter my joke? Oh, what's up, Jericho? What's up, dude? All right. So, okay, Centauro. How do you say your name now that I hear your voice?
It's Centaur.
Centaur, okay.
Yes, it's like the mythical creature.
Okay, Centaur. All right. See, I think I got to unlock these other ones. You see how they're all,
Yes, so how you do that is by just completing each world. As you complete each world, Oswald kind of does, but it's mainly if you see to your right, hand side, that guy right there, that's, you'll get orbs. I don't know how many you currently have, but talk to him, that's perfect, and he'll tell you how much you need or what you can do next.
Okay, I've been away. There was something that I I need to unlock three more of those, I think.
Yes.
I'll be talking to my doctor soon. I have an appointment up soon. Okay, sweet. Sorry, it's hard. That's why it's hard for me to do Discord, because I'll talk and I don't mean to talk over. This is called Epic Mickey, Jericho. Okay.
Right, so what you need to do is, so some of the easier quests are, I'm gonna show you some of these easy quests that you can bank out in like literally like 30 seconds.
Okay.
Is, so instead of talking to these guys, go all the way to the back of Main Street, like all the way to the back.
So keep going forward.
Keep going forward and to your right hand side there's doors on your right hand side. So right about here now where you're at currently, now turn. No, not all the way forward. Yeah. Right to, where you see Pete, talk to Pete.
Okay.
Pete's outside.
What a show off. We did some of this stuff already on the last stream.
Okay. So you did some of his stuff. So how many do you exactly? So that's the thing. I don't know how many or circling orbs. You might be able to check in your thing. I forget exactly. In your menu. Because if you can do that, then I can see how many you have and I can base it off of what you've previously done.
What
so
I
far, maybe under one. It might be under. No, that's pins. Maybe I'll show you as we go along. Alright, well, that's fine.
So this is what I completed, quest.
Okay, well, you see, you have some of them done. Alright, but that's. Yeah, those. That right there. That's the orbs. So you see, you have some of those. Okay, so you have some of them. Yeah, you probably have to, I believe so. What you have to do is you have to go back to your main, back to where you just left, technically. You can also press down your D-pad and it tells you, it's either up or down, tells you exactly where to go.
Okay.
It should.
Oh yeah, that right there. Yeah, it is.
They're eating the dogs, they're eating the cats. Eat the cat, eat the cat. They're eating the dogs, they're eating the cats. Eat the cat, eat the cat. They're eating the cats.
that's where the character is you have to talk to, but
oh snap. Okay, there we go.
So you did exactly what I thought you were supposed to do, but you had to keep going. You were
okay.
So you had to finish that.
I had to backtrack. I didn't see that.
Backtrack in this game where you go forward, and there's secondary quests where you have to leave an area and come back because there might be parts in another wasteland.
Gotcha. Okay, that makes it. See, everything looks the same to me.
Yes. That's why I'm just trying. It looks very alike. All the areas other than Tomorrowland. Tomorrowland can be a little more complicated. There's one thing where I don't want to spoil it because it's your first time.
But the good thing is here is you just taught me a button that I could push and it tells me where to go. So I like that. All right. Sorry, guys. I know that I'm not really as chatty. I'm just trying to figure this game out. Epic Mickey. I got a lot of these already, so I'm just gonna try to rush through this so I can get to make progress.
So your first always your first run through when you go to into a new world is to make sure you do these. Especially once you play on the console, when you play on PlayStation or Xbox, they'll give you a quest by certain things you do. So like as of this point, there's things that you can miss as of right now.
Okay.
That won't hurt you. Because you're playing on the Switch version, it has
no achievements.
So you lucked out on that part where some things you can skip. Like if you're like, oh, I see something up there, I don't technically have to go get it and work for it. Because it's not going to benefit you. Just benefits you if you have achievements.
Gotcha. Melee, tell me, are you back home now? And let me, you said you liked Vegas the best and Boston was the prettiest. Is that what you were saying? Melee, he just came to. He's from the. God, I hate that guy. He's so freaking creepy. That dude's like the creepiest looking dude I've ever seen in my life. I don't know why. He just looks like a creep. Like I don't know. Like if I seen him in real life, I'd like walk the other way. I'd be scared of just even looking at him. He's creepy, dude. I think that's why they made him do a jump scare. He's supposed to be a streamer or something. Like he's a big streamer.
Yes, yeah, he is. I think he just got called out on. I think he has. Without getting too much into it, I don't know too much about it, but I think he got called out on something recently.
His voice, his look, everything just looks like he's like, I don't know. Some creepy. Oh, look at that. Progress. So we were going the right. Yeah, hello, you jumped. How Sally jumped.
Lance, finally. Going forward and backwards.
All right.
Wait. So that's the main thing. You just got to remember that you're going to go a lot back and forth. And okay. You're going to see stuff multiple times. And you just have to remember, did I go there? So you're not searching for stuff that's not going to exist because you're already there.
Makes sense. All right.
It's a very complicated game if you don't pick up on that quickly enough. And I see you didn't. And that's fine.
Yeah, because I haven't played it in weeks. So, you know, when I came back, I was like, what did I remember? The heck? It's that same dude. Look at that dude. So you're going after Oswald, are you? That sounds dangerous. If you're going to Mickey Allen, thank you for the like. If you're going to Mickey Junk Mountain, you'll need to fix that bridge. Okay, now this is back to the regular game. I've been going backwards my whole life since Alpha Healy. This was a Kremlin handyman around here, but he's been missing a while. Oh, before I forget, something has been making noise over near the gag factory. Can you see what it is? It sounds like something might be calling for help. Check
that's
it out.
Right. We're gonna cheat.
Yeah, we are gonna cheat. My cheat code's in the Discord right now. What's up, Snoop Dogg? Welcome in. I see you on my recommend channels for Kamala Harris, who recommended that. Skinny cows is Melee. Yeah, that is a skinny cow. What was your favorite place in the U.S.? And what was your favorite food? I gotta know. I'm excited to know. Dude, I never even knew about this button. Now I know about this button. I feel like I'm cheating with it, and I'm excited.
Oh, it just makes things so much easier.
Yeah. It's a good thing. I like painting too, though. So, oh.
Yes. So one thing is.
They're eating the dogs. They're eating the cats. Eat the cat. Eat the cat. They're eating the dogs. They're eating the cats. Eat the cat. Eat the cat. They're eating the cats.
Find things, and if you ever see a color that looks like sort of like how you're looking at currently, looks like you can do something with it, like you could spray it. Always take it away because a lot of times there'll be hidden stuff behind that. A lot of times it's just like extra chest or extra, and it just gives you extra tickets.
Gotcha.
Most of the time.
And then me, I like to explore a lot too.
Yeah.
you know.
Oh, and talking to different people is very good, because, like, especially this guy, because he gives you, when you find all of his parts, he gives you the power thing that helps you when you go back to the town, and you're able to unlock more stuff. So you need orbs, or those orb balls, you need those to be able to continue moving forward through the game.
That's good to know. And I clicked on it and said she's a Twitch partner. Oh, what the heck? Alan says, luckily, I only had Trump recommendations on this, Alan. And Snoop says, Cowboys are due for another brutal loss. Yeah, they're probably not going to win another game. And I'd be okay with that. Jerry Jones does not deserve any kind of... I hate to say it, but I hope they lose out, because Jerry Jones deserves it. That's where you're at. And you're going to be happy whenever the Eagles destroy him here in a couple of weeks.
I will. Yes. But hey, right now I'm still scared of my Eagles. With the way Nick Sirianni's been with his mental breakdown.
Yeah, Nick Sirianni would be my only concern really for y'all. You know, like he just doesn't seem like he's all there right now.
Yep.
But with that said, I traded for Devontae Smith, so I need him to do good on I need him to do good for me. I already voted. I don't need to even say no more. Oh yeah, my early voting don't start till the 21st. I guess it goes on states. Our state is Texas. We can't early vote till the 21st. Hey, what's up, Legendary Commissioner? Your state's gonna be a big Pennsylvania. That's gonna be a big deciding factor on everything.
By both candidates push so hard.
Yeah. Yeah, y'all are definitely a big deciding factor on what's going to happen. We are Snoop Dogg, your swing state too. Where are you at? Oh, are you Pennsylvania as well? Can't remember. I want to say it was blue last time, wasn't it?
Yeah, Pennsylvania was.
Yeah. And then the time before
it was mainly just Philadelphia. It was mainly just Philadelphia. For some crazy reason, it was only Philadelphia that, like, took over. One night, it was just Philadelphia.
Gotcha.
It's like, woo.
Okay, I need a...
Yeah, stuff like that. Yeah, stuff like that, like what you just did. There's a lot of that throughout the game.
Okay. Pennsylvania. Indiana is not a battleground. Yeah, Texas is probably going to be red no matter what. I mean, you never know, but, you know, that it's not really a... And, you know, California is going to be blue. It's just...
It's weird how it kind of works that way.
I know, huh? It's Philadelphia, it's Pittsburgh, or we should be easy red.
No, it would, because outside... I know you're not from here, but outside of those two areas, the majority of it, the rest of the entire state, other than those two little parts... are completely red.
Really?
It's like
thank you, Amanda, for
the board.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well,
that's why people in Pennsylvania sometimes get a little upset, because they're like, everywhere else is, and then you have like these little strips that are just like very little that somehow make the majority of it turn blue.
Gotcha. That's good news, Legend. At least that, I mean, it's good news, and also, I mean, you probably want more answers, so that's the bad news, is we want to get more answers, but hopefully you get them, dude. Hey, Amanda, welcome over on the TikTok side. Appreciate you being there. Okay, now I'm just trying to figure out where to go. So I know we...
Okay, so you can get into the houses. So you see, you haven't done any of that since you've been here. So I would explore the houses, because there's stuff inside the houses.
So how do I get...
house, but the actual little house, the other houses.
Okay. I didn't know how behind you were on mine, so I just... Like this house over here?
Yeah, go to those small... Yeah. Okay. All those houses right there you can get into other than... And they all have stuff inside them. Most of them do. That one might not, but the other ones do. You'll have to backtrack later on and come back to houses like that, because there'll be people inside there and stuff like that.
Okay. Door appears to be locked, Mickey.
Yeah. You just have to fix that. Yeah, that one.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a lot of houses. There's
so easy outside of Pittsburgh or Philadelphia. It's a redneck yeehaw village. Pretty good. So easy, red, says Snoop Dogg. See, I didn't know that. I just yeah. But then again, you know, in Texas, if it wasn't for the rural areas, it would be a blue state, because like Austin, Houston, all those big cities, they're all blue. So I guess it's kind of the same situation as y'all, right? Except Texas is so much bigger that it's easier to be, you know, for the smaller towns to take over. Hello, Mickey Mouse. Welcome to the Wasteland version of your house. Okay, so we're in my house, but Wasteland version. Welcome in, Will. Northern New York is red and New York City is blue. The hillbilly, Billy, I assume that's why.
And then if you want to get it, do you want me to spoil? Can I tell you something else?
You can tell me anything you want, because all I'm doing is walking in circles, so I'm...
Okay, so back to the other building that you did, the main building, or like, yeah, that building right there, the big building. If you go up there, if you go to the top of that, there's an orb up there once you, yeah, not that house, but the other house behind you.
This pink one? Since there is a delay, you might tell me the color house, because, like, when I'm looking at something, it's going to be different than when you look at it.
Yeah, so, it's the one that's by itself. That's all the way on the other opposite end of all those houses.
The blue one?
It's the yellow.
Oh, yellow?
No, it's the yellow one that's all the way to the other side. Not that one, behind you. Right there.
That one, okay.
That house, yes. That yellow house. That
I just took damage.
Once you, yeah. So you want to go to the top, and if you want to, before you go to the top, if you want to look up, if you look up above you when you're down on the main ground, there is a thing that you can hit right there.
Yeah.
Take that away, take the wood, and then the wood will drop that, and it'll drop right on him.
Ah, makes sense. Okay.
And then it continues the story. It continues a little more of the story.
Okay, sweet. But all right.
But I would go to the top first.
Yeah.
You can get there from right where you were.
My OCD, right, my OCD just wants to paint.
Yeah, you're good.
Yeah, I'm talking to him. We're in the Discord. He's like a master at this game, Snoop Dogg. Thanks for shouting out the legend.
I played this game multiple times, and I also have it on the... I have it both on the Wii. I used to have it on my PlayStation 3.
There it is.
But I don't have that copy anymore.
Oh, it's on the PS3 also. Nice.
Yes.
Thank you for all the shout-outs.
Every single console.
Really?
Xbox 360.
Michigan's like that. 3. It's all cities like Detroit, Grand Rapids, and so liberal. The rest is red. Is that like the whole United States? Because that's where even in California, it's all like, let's see, outside of LA County, which is absolutely huge, it's freaking red. Like, it's crazy because, okay, I went to California, and I was in Orange County, and all they were doing was talking trash on freaking LA County and saying that's the only reason they're blue. Like, I'm serious. It was insane. I wasn't expecting that. You know?
Step on them, they
thanks
go
for rescuing me. I owe you one.
Bad him.
Oh, he has the ring, so he can help me, like, open up places that... Okay.
You want to
okay.
feel the power?
Yes, he does that, and he opens up that. And then also,
you want
go
to feel
back
the power?
Top,
la, 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 la.
Go back to the top.
I'm going
to
give you power,
orb,
bro.
Or to treasure chest. It's one of those okay. two. It's one of those two, but...
Apala, la, 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 you have the power now.
Okay. Apala, la, la. Freaking silly. Oh, look at that.
Right there. Hit all that right there. Yeah, there's that up there.
Freaking puppet.
Unless they don't have it in this version. Possibility.
Oh, there's an orb right there. Boom, got it. James Hawkins dance. What's up, brother? I think it's like that everywhere. I think it's the most common.
Right, three. Okay,
golly, I hate that dude.
Yeah, I bet I did.
I meant it up there. There's no more orbs up there.
Okay, but there are tickets, so get
yes.
these.
Yeah, okay. You want to get as many tickets to kind of save you some time, because when you go from like waste, when you go from like this place back home, you can skip doing that walkthrough, and it just sends you straight to main.
So since this shows a wrench, I wonder if he can help me.
Yeah, there is a quest for that. There is a quest for that, but I actually failed that quest because I went back before I finished it.
Oh, gotcha. Okay.
So all I right. found that quest. There's a couple quests I failed because I was too busy doing the main thing.
So this guy's gonna help me. He says, stupid telephone won't outsmart me again. I have plenty of time. I'm gonna say, plan my revenge. But I already know that I gotta go over here.
Yeah, you just gotta go back to that house.
This one?
Yeah, that house, the yellow one.
The yellow one,
okay. You're good. Go in it.
That's what I thought. Level 2 Tangia party. Thanks, dude.
I don't know why it opened up the doors like you were supposed to back.
Mm-hmm.
That's weird.
Oh, it's a Halloween Tangia party. I love that. Show them some skeletons and whatnot. That's actually pretty cool. Snoop with the big bird is your friend just redeemed it. How you doing today, James Hawkins Dance? My khaki pants. Good to see you. So he's a Philly fan. Yeah, Snoop Dogg. I'm just going to call you C, man, because I don't know why I'm never going to be able to remember that. No, so I can call you C, you're good. I know it. I live in the most liberal city in the northern Indiana. All the cities in India, like South Bend, Indy, Fort Wayne, and Evansville, is liberal. But yeah, it all works out. Then, look, if he gets a, so, you know, I know that like politics are a touchy subject, you know, and like a lot of streamers don't allow it. I'm probably one of the few streamers that allow it, as long as there's no fighting and name calling because somebody like is a liberal and somebody's conservative or somebody just doesn't give a damn. I mean, as long as there's no fighting in the chat, I'm okay with, like, people talking politics. I don't even care if y'all tell me who you vote for, because I ain't gonna... Because at the end of the day, like, everybody has their reasons, whether I agree with the reasons or not. I mean, I'm probably not gonna agree with your reasons if you're a liberal, but I'm still gonna respect you. You know what I mean? Like, I'm not gonna be like, oh, I hate you, get out of my stream, you know? For, you know, I'll never understand it, but I'll just be like, you know what? You know, they probably don't understand me either. So, I don't care if y'all talk about it as long as y'all don't fight. Yeah, I mean, I'm a Cowboys fan, so I mean...
I don't understand you at all.
Exactly. I don't understand me, because I'm a Cowboys fan. You know, like, I wish I could escape, you know, but... Let's see, Snoop Dogg says, it's so hard to find gamers that love sports and politics. Yeah, there's Eminem. I mean, I like white listen to Eminem, and he's a liberal. You know what I mean? I rode in for JP Fire 19 and me for vice president on your vote. Y'all just vote for more pay for me. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Who's going to give me more pay and better and no taxes on overtime? That'd be nice, right? Look, if he gets his wrench back, he's going to disassemble me. Disassemble. He's still mad if I had him locked up in that safe. Really thought he had it coming. Anyways, I can tell you, I need that wrench, so I'll tell you what. If you help me restore my signal to Mean Street, I'll give you the wrench. There are three more power boxes like this one around Austintown. Enable them will allow me to reach people on Mean Street. Oh, so I already have. I got two more to go.
Yes. Sometimes what you have to do is, so sometimes if you do a quest, I've noticed this with the Xbox version. I don't know if this is, I don't know if it's a glitch in just how the game was made or remastered, but I've noticed that sometimes when you do a quest and like, let's say the quest was like sort of like that, how you have to find something and you already have it. Sometimes the guy will start talking. You'll walk up to him and be like, and then you'll be like, oh, he's telling me to go do something. You just have to click it again, talk to him a second time, and then he will allow you, and he'll say, oh, you finished the quest. Because I've noticed that sometimes.
So I just told him not to go in and get the wrench, so I'm siding with the phone right now then.
Yep.
Right?
Yep.
Because he could fix it or whatever. Is that a good thing, or should I go back to him and have it? Well, it's too late now, huh?
Yeah. He already made your decision.
Oh, shoot. Should I have let him go in? Did I screw up?
I don't think you did. I don't think you screwed up. I just know I didn't do that quest, but I remember that quest from years ago. Just because I played... I mean, not even years ago. Literally played this game a year ago.
All right, so now I got to find the two more telephone things because I didn't let him go in there to finish off to finish the telephone off. Okay, so now we got to look. Oh, I did more searching. I should have just let him go in.
Yeah, because now you gotta, yeah.
Yeah, now I gotta do this. Gosh dang it, JP. What a piece of crap. That's what I get. I let the telephone manipulate me. And siding with him. I hope Cynthia isn't a biased Philly fan. Who is your helper? My helper tonight is, you can say your own name.
Centaur.
Centaur.
Go by on the chat. Centaur.
Yeah, Centaur.
But for Centaur. JP, it's normally C because he can never.
And whose sides you
say it correctly?
Yeah. Whose sides with your conviction?
People screw it up. So you're not the only one. I have a couple of streamers that I watch. They always screw it up too. So you're not the only one. But I always tell them it's like the mythical creature.
Somebody I know wrote Kermit the Frog in for president. And who sides with your convictions better? I don't know. I don't know. All right. Yeah, I screwed up. Can I go back? I can't fix it now, huh? There ain't no rewind. All right. Well, it's got to be hidden just like the other two somewhere in one of these, you know, behind one of these doors. So shouldn't be that bad.
Yeah, if I would have done the quest, then I would have been helping you better. But considering you have that quest.
Yeah. It's got to be around here somewhere. Problem is I should just let him go in there and wreck havoc. I mean, there's one there, and then I found the other one. Oh gosh, I almost fell into the dang sewer rat hole.
Don't go too much farther forward because you'll fall in.
Yeah, still no Pokemon. I don't know why it works for everybody else except for you, so I don't get it. Gosh dang it, I'm gonna make all this freaking go back to...
You could, but I'm...
I could what?
Make sure it didn't say you found the quest yet. Because it won't tell you you found the quest until you go into your quest log. So make sure you didn't fail just in case. It didn't say because you did that and you failed it because of that reasoning. Alright, it's still there, so you didn't fail it. It's still there, so you didn't fail it. So
restore the telephone network in Offtown. So I still need to restore it. So I still need to find two more. I just don't know where they're at, you know? Oh, yeah. There's one right there. Wait, two more to... Wait, two more to go? Wait, I have to be painted, right? Well, there's one there, and then I did that one over here, and then there's one on top of that house up here, wasn't there?
Oh, you gotta give it that hot you might have to spit on that thing.
Let me see.
Sometimes you see what that thing like. Right there, look, see that stamp in it.
No, there it is right there.
Oh. No, you have that one, that's...
That's two.
Two.
What happens if... Let's see. Three more to go.
Unpaint it, see what happens. That goes back down to one. And then unpaint the one that's on top of there and see what happens. Unless it's just a glitch on the Switch version, because that's very strange.
Yeah, because I should have three done already, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, double check if I got there. And if it doesn't do it, then I would say...
Unpaint it, then paint it. Three more to go. See? It's... Two more to go. See, he's still only recognizing two of them. Done.
That's strange.
Oh, wait, is that a Ho-Oh?
Shouldn't be doing that.
Oh, snap. Let me catch Ho-Oh real quick. Trying to catch Ho-Oh.
Very good.
Dang it. Who freaking... somebody free. Everybody was throwing Pokeballs. That second time I almost tried getting Ho-Oh, and I missed. Who caught him? Who caught freaking Ho-Oh? James Hawkins dance! Definitely in my khaki pants now. Yeah, because it definitely should say three. Maybe I gotta paint the whole thing.
No, it shouldn't. No, just...
Three more to go.
Just once you do it, because once you do it, once you have it painted, it's fine.
It's 100% a glitch. Yeah, it's 100% a glitch.
You don't have to do that. That's one that you can technically skip because I have that failed.
So what do I do now? How do I get the guy to fix the bridge since I told him not to? Oh, shoot. Oh, look, I found the other one on accident. One more to go. There shouldn't be one more, though.
That's four.
That's four. That is some bull crap.
Go back and do another one and then press it. Just see if maybe your luck changes by now that you have that one down below.
Damn, that sucks, man. It's a glitch.
If that is a glitch, you might not...
Two more to go. Oh, no. It's a glitch.
That's
I go.
One, two. You have two down below. You have a found all four.
Yeah.
Unless you just talk to him and see what happens.
Hello, Mickey Mouse. Welcome to Wasteland version of your house. He doesn't do nothing. Oh, shoot, man. This is... It's 100% a glitch.
Let me use the power of YouTube and let me see if that's a real thing or if it's just on your one game.
That squirrel. Yeah, because I found them all. I have 100 and then that wrench guy is gone. Dang, that sucks.
Yeah, you have
Says one more to go, but we have them all done.
Yeah. As I'm looking at this right now, the little screenshot before the video, it looks like you have them.
Yeah, it's screwed up.
And if that's the case, you can't open that, and you won't be able to continue the story, unless you do a bunch of cycles. Unless you get lucky enough, I forget how many it is before, I don't really remember how many it is to like open up before it starts to, how many spheres you need that allows you to power up the generator.
Yeah.
But.
Can I just start over? Maybe I could just, since I know where they're all at. I quit. Like go main menu.
It automatically saves. This game automatically saves as you progress.
Oh, shoot. Well, my house just shook at the CH-47 chin hook just flew over it. Really? You know, I have this on the Wii, and I'm thinking about returning this on GameFly and just playing it on the Wii. Because I have it, and I have the HD version for the Wii. I've thought about it and just playing off stream and catching up to kind of where I'm at, and then continuing from there. Because this Switch version runs like freaking trash, man.
No, you have every single location.
Yeah, that's all the locations, huh? That's what I'm saying. It's a glitch. Yep. If it's still, I could always update the game. I know there was an update for it. I think there was.
The update that could have solved that.
There was a DLC update, but I don't think it was really for that. Did you cross the water?
Sometimes.
No, I didn't. I didn't cross the water, but I got all four, and it kept counting only three. James Hawkins, so I don't know why I was counting three. Okay, well, here we go. It saved. Look. You're right about the freaking autosave. We may not be able...
I like that about this game, because it definitely is helpful that it does that. Right.
Hello, Mickey Mouse. Welcome to the Wasteland House. Oh, my goodness. It says there's one across the broken bridge. Yeah, okay, so... let's go count them out real quick. There's supposed to be four. So we'll go right here below. So
okay.
We'll unpaint it real quick. It says two more to go. One more to go now. So I think the glitch might be okay. One more. So the one that we fight, it says three of four. So that's one right there. Up here would be two. It's painted. Okay. And then there's one down here that I found, which should be three. Yeah, there's three right there. And then up here is number four. It should be number four.
Yeah, that's what I did.
There's number four right there. So they're all done. See, now it's not counting one of them. It's literally one of Claire Will's house, one in the cave, one in the factory. Yeah, we have them all. That's all of them. It's just not.
Yeah, there's nothing.
For whatever reason, it's just not.
You probably should have just had him just do it himself.
Yeah, I didn't freaking. I wasn't thinking. I didn't read.
It was a glitch. Because if that was a glitch, I would have told you that. I didn't know it was a glitch. And because I've never seen that glitch, that's the first time seeing it. So it might be just a Switch glitch. And there isn't enough people actually playing this game. That's the other thing. It's a very short game, so if you are looking, that's the other thing. If you do want to buy this game, unless you're okay with digital versions of games, in the future, I would definitely probably pick this up on another console, because there's not too many people playing it on YouTube. Currently, they have enough where you can look back. You're just seeing a lot of older streams.
Mm-hmm.
So if you do want to buy the game on the PlayStation or Xbox, now might be the time before the game gets hard to find.
Gotcha. Yeah, that is Dragon Pole. So I don't know why it's not working. It might not be spelt right. Let's go to Epic. It's broke. Try to do exclamation mark give up. Okay, the DLC's not free. It said it was free.
No.
Man, when I was looking at the, it said it was free. Maybe not. I don't know. We'll look at it again and see what happens, but it looks like it might be froze. If that's the case, I'll start it back up, but on the Wii. I'll play it on the Wii.
Yeah, that's probably going to be your best bet.
That might be what I do, and then I'm just going to return this game, because honestly, one, I'm already pissed that it's on the Switch and it runs like crap. And I just have to restart it on the Wii. And I hate to start over because I haven't done anything, but I thought, okay, I've seen it on the Nintendo Direct. Yeah, I'm not very far anyways.
So if you did want to restart it just to, like, on your own, if, like, you decided to on your own time, you could probably fly through the other stuff because you have an idea what you did pretty quickly.
I may do that off stream and on stream focus on Astrobot. I didn't even know it had evolution. And then once I get back to around where I am right now on the Wii, but I'm still going to give this one more try. I reset the whole game, give it one more try and see if it lets me,
I don't think it will.
Yeah, I don't think it will either.
Very well, it's not going to.
No.
And I don't like, I'm actually, after seeing it from you, I'm very happy I didn't pick it up on the Switch. I was going to pick it up on the Switch only because it was originally a Nintendo game. Mm-hmm. I was just going to pick it up, be like, oh, it was originally on a Nintendo game. It would be cool playing with the
Joy-Con painting
like the old days.
Yeah. Squirrel, I don't know if you did that on purpose. If you... But I love it. The load times are pissing me. Like, I want to see the load times. And then you put the middle finger. Thanks for coming back in, brother. I do appreciate it. Ooh, oh, Squirrel Squad's Dr. Foss. He said, popping back in for a sex. Oh, man. That deserves a sound. Who's the lucky dude? That's the accident, I swear. Oh, Dr. Boss saying who's the lucky dude? we'll just, all right, let's give it another try.
Your best bet is could be just to talk to a bunch of characters and see if you get lucky or they're just like, oh, that's open.
Yeah.
Two more to go.
It's still doing it, man. All right. Well, let me switch screens. Let me boot up the, this game is done.
Yeah, that's another problem. It's another problem Nintendo has with their games.
Let's see. The original one does use... Look, here's my controllers for the... Okay. Let me see if I get this booted up while on stream for the Wii. I might not be able to, but I'm going to give it a shot either way. Let me go to Dolphin Emulator real quick. Oh, I need to turn on the sensor bar too. Holy crap, there's a lot I gotta do. I have to turn off the switch. That anytime that I have to set stuff up off, you know, like while I'm on stream, it might not work as well. Okay, let me get that on. Because I troubleshoot sometimes to get everything to work just fine. Especially the sensor bar. Because, you know, the Wii, you have to use the sensor bar, and sometimes it just doesn't cooperate. Okay, see, I got Epic Mickey, the power of two as well. Do y'all see any of that? Are y'all seeing, like, my dolphin on the stream? It should show Epic Mickey and Epic Mickey, the power of two. Got to play to win.
Yes.
Yeah, okay, so it is showing it on stream. Okay.
Yep.
Okay, let me try to boot this up. See if I can get it to actually work. Should be showing up on screen any minute, but maybe not. Sorry, guys. I didn't expect that to happen, you know.
Now you expect games the year of 2024 to be working properly.
Yes, that's exactly what
the good thing is you didn't buy that game, so that's the plus.
Yeah, that's the power of Gamefly.
What would you, hold on, so I got a crazy question. What would you recommend? Would you recommend Gamefly or would you say no?
I would recommend it 100%. Right now, shipping's a little slower because of hurricane and stuff, but I would 100% recommend it.
On a very peculiar day.
We've always thought about doing something like that other than, even though I do have Game Pass, but there's always the games like that that come out.
See, I have Game Pass as well. I have Game Pass as well. Okay, is the game showing up fine on
yes.
Here? Okay, let me make sure it works.
You're dead to me.
Mr. Wallace. It looks absolutely beautiful. It looks way better than the Switch version, and I'm kind of annoyed.
Yeah, so this is because it's running off of my PC. And I'm running Dolphin, and let me see what settings I have the graphics on that quick. To play in my project. Let me see. I'm trying to get, I got to get the camera working. Because, see, I'm multi-stream, so I'm on TikTok as well. So let me.
Putting the finishing touches on my latest creation.
Yeah, okay. I remember this game at McDonald's. Do you? Okay, one last thing. Let me put my graphics settings. I'm going to play this at 4K 30 FPS just to be safe since I am streaming. And it should be able to keep up. If not, I'll run it down to 2K. Okay, let's make sure the controller works. Alright, go to configure. Progress.
I put the magic
controller. Alright. Real Wii remote. Refresh. Should be working now. Sorry, guys. Turn that off. My chat's gone.
I don't know if you know this, but not just with this game, but with Disney games. I don't know how much you're like into the Disney like or the Disney games. A lot more Disney games are going to be happening in the future. Like older titles might be brought back and newer titles because of what happened a while ago with the Epic and Disney collab. Because gotcha. Epic has the Unreal Engine, if you didn't know that. They own the rights to that.
Gotcha. I remember this game at McDonald's. My cousin played it there. Looking at Pixel Online, I'm pretty sure he did miss it. But I don't get how I missed the box game, Hawkins, because I counted four. At least I didn't see you hit the particular box. Oh, okay. I don't know. But now I'm playing it on the Wii, as y'all can see. Right? And this is old, but it looks better. Okay, I don't know all the controls. But yeah, this looks better than it does on the Switch, which is insane, isn't it? Yeah, this looks way... Who else thinks this looks better than it does on the Switch on my PC? And this is a 2010 game. Okay, so now, Spin, you had to climb on stuff to reach it. Really? But then that would make it five, though, wouldn't it? Like, I'll go back to it off stream and see what happens, or I'll look and see. But I don't know.
I'm going to send you this exact video that proves what you were doing was correct. And you can go back and, like, redo it just to double-check yourself. But I'm pretty positive that from this YouTube video that's 56 seconds long, it shows exactly that you did everything correctly.
Gotcha. And also,
every single location.
Is the game volume super loud? Because it's loud on my end. Please let me know if it is. If it's not... Oh, gosh. I'm freaking... Hold it. Oh, gosh. The controlling is definitely different than what I'm used to on the...
Yeah, but this is played by motion.
Yeah, this is played by motion. Okay. Like, I literally have to move the Wiimote every time to... Which is cool. I mean, I like it. This is how it's meant to be played. Okay, let's go up the stairs and... So, James Hawkins Dance thinks that I missed something, but, you're saying... I just have to look. Either way, I have this game already on the Wii, so why not play it on the Wii? Why play it on the Switch? Especially because I've been hating on the Switch version because of the graphics. This graphics on here, I'm sorry, it's better. It's upscaling it, it's better. But the Wii's just not... Nintendo needs an upgraded version of the Switch. It's needed it for a while.
It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen by middle of 2025. It's all the speculations are out there that by 2025 we should have the announcement to exactly when the release date is. People are still unsure, but we know in 2025 we're definitely getting the announcement or something of that it's happening because it was delayed till then. It was supposed to be technically already announced about a couple months ago.
But it's been delayed.
Because it got delayed. And that's partially why there's speculation of like certain games are being held back that Nintendo's holding on to because they were supposed to have at launch. And there's a whole lot that goes into it with games that didn't get announced. Some things that are annoying fans.
Gotcha. Ooh. Kamish got caught. You may take a moment to explore if you'd like. Okay. But yeah, it's the exact same game, so I'm gonna enjoy. I mean, everything I've done, I already know what to do. That's because I've already done up to here. What were you saying?
You know, I put it under questions. I sent it to you, but I didn't know exactly where to put it, so I just put it under questions. The video. The 53-second video.
Okay.
Whenever you want to do it yourself, kind of pinpoint where you're at.
Okay, sweet.
But you did them all. I'm pretty sure 100% they looked exactly where you were going.
Yeah. I wonder how you run, because on the Switch version, you hold down the joystick or whatever. On this one, you can't do that. The Toad Saga.
I'm not a big fan of run. I'm not a big fan of games that do that with the joystick where you have to hold it down.
Yeah.
Sometimes I feel like I'm pressing my joystick too hard and I don't want to break it.
Yeah. And especially like on my Pro controller, it's already seen better days. But I actually like that I'm playing this on the Wii, because, and that will open up the next game for me to play on. I could just get another game from Gamefly now. That new Sonic game's coming out, so I can just return, or I can get the new Dragon Ball game.
New Dragon Ball game here is really, really good, and I've seen it firsthand. The graphics on it are absolutely outstanding. It's a 10 out of 10.
Oh, you gotta give him that
and it should be, other than that, it should be going for the end of the year this year.
I'm trying to get these.
All right, I will find the door, Huff Haley. I'm just trying to. I know there's some things over here. What's up, Vicente? How you doing, dude? Master Jara. And then Psyduck. And then Shente just unlocked the ultimate cheat code. JP Fire, a game life, a Twitch sub, like finding a secret. What the heck? Thank you for resubbing. Did I miss the resub, Vicente? Appreciate that. I just wasn't too focused on this. Explore a little bit, and then we'll. What are we supposed to do again? You're supposed to go into that door somehow, right?
Yes.
I already forgot.
Yeah, I have an idea, but still so long ago since I played this part.
Hey, what's up, Vicente? Welcome in. I switched to the Wii version of this game. Let's see, there's that opening.
I don't know if you know this, but on the Wii version of this game, there was a remote that you could buy with the game that was like, that had its wand, or that had the paintbrush.
Did it really?
The Wii remote. Yeah, but it was discontinued very quickly because it had problems, so the developers just scrapped it pretty quickly after.
Wow, but there is a remote. Oh yeah, it's up here, I forgot. Yeah. I remember. That's pretty cool. I like that.
Yeah, you can buy it on eBay. It's actually not that expensive.
But
you
said it.
Package.
But it doesn't work very well either way, right?
No, but it's still a cool little prop to have.
Yeah, I might have to get it and just try it. Like, that makes you look broken. I'm broken from it, dude. I'm always going to support them, even if I shouldn't. Yeah, this definitely looks better than the Wii. I mean, for people that are watching that just got done watching me play this on the Switch and now watch me play it on the Wii, to y'all, does it look better on the... Does it look better on the Wii, on my computer? Press and hold the Z button to use thinner. Press and hold B to use paint. Okay, Z and then B for paint. I love you. Yeah, anytime the Cowboys gonna be miserable, huh? Okay. Okay, nice.
Oh no, it brings joy to my heart. You're hearing you complain about them brings joy to my heart.
Does it? I guess if the Eagles were doing bad, it'd bring joy to my heart to see you complain. I may have to tone down the graphics just a little bit, because I'm noticing a couple frame rate drops.
A little bit, but it's not that bad. Where
it's
noticeable.
The Switch one was worse.
Yeah.
Of course, I'm playing this in 4K. Yeah. Look at that.
You might notice it because you're a gamer who plays. Who played it heavy and pays attention to it.
Yeah.
The average person won't notice any of that happening.
Yeah. So does the... Okay, so do I use motion control right here? Okay, so it is all about pointing with this to the paint. Okay. So that's the one thing I wasn't used to. Let me move some stuff. Center this sensor bar a little better. we all know, the Wii uses a sensor bar, and I bought this third-party sensor bar. Let's see here. Yeah, that looks... Oh, that's definitely better. See that? Okay. Okay. Let me, since I can only display 1080p anyways to y'all, I'm gonna put the graphics down to, the 2K. And, just see how that works out. Maybe it'll work a little better. Maybe it doesn't make much of a difference. But either way, I'm already liking this a lot on the Wii. Even if I have to use motion, you know?
Yeah, it's so, you can even tell it's night and day. It's night and day playing at what you're doing right now compared to the other one. It absolutely blows my mind.
Now hit it, JP.
It's partially why the Switch needs to. I can't wait for them to just find
it. Oh, no! Pony!
The only thing I'm having issue with right now is the sensor. Is the sensor bar. It's not the... Once I get it going, it works good, what happens is it will, let's see. Once I get it going, it's good, but whenever I don't use it for a minute, it kind of like slows down and stops somewhere randomly, and then it's hard to get it back to normal, you know? But like right now, it's starting to, I think it's just gonna take some getting used to. Yeah, and then the frame drops will take a little bit of getting used to, but it's not really a big deal as long as it's playable, you know. But another thing is I'm using my PC, and I'm using, you know, and I'm streaming, multi-streaming at that. Mickey has hiccups earlier just now. Wii's better. How's prison at Dr. Boss? Did you know if you have two candles and place them in front of them, they work as a sensor of the... Yeah, I've heard that, dude. I've heard that works, and probably would have saved me money from, I paid $30 for this, the sensor bar.
You probably could have found it at Goodwill for like $10, like a thrift store or something.
This one had the best reviews, and why is this not working? I thought you were supposed to use paint thinner on this one.
The floor. Maybe the floor.
Oh. Smart move.
Yeah, there you go.
The only thing that sucks is I often lock in my office and can't get out or try to get in. There he is.
I just got great news.
You got great news?
My tight end, who was hurt for a while, is finally back. And he's better. Even though Trevor Lawrence isn't that great this year, he still throws him the ball. And he's better than my other option. Because my other option was the dude from who played with the Steelers, the tight end for the Steelers, and Justin Fields wasn't throwing to him.
Yeah.
And it's been killing me the last couple weeks because we now have more people in our league now, so it makes it even harder now. So there's not as many free agents that are good available anymore.
I do have to ask. Anybody that has, since we're talking fantasy, would y'all start Mason this week against the Chiefs, who are good at stopping the run, and he's hurting, or would you take a gamble and start Nick Chubb?
Who's Nick Chubb going against?
Well, he's coming back from that crazy injury, and he's going up against the Browns, who, not the Browns, the Bengals, who are bad at stopping the run.
That's a very hard choice to really go for, in my opinion.
Come on, sensor bar. I need you to be more consistent with me. That's going to be my only issue, is this freaking sensor bar. It keeps losing the place of the Wiimote. Okay, that's better. Dr. Boss says... He puts LOL. Either way, I'm gonna lose this week probably just because I'm cursed because of Dr. Boss. He's a curse.
What's your record this year?
3-3. It should be freaking 5-1. But I was cursed out of two games. That's what I blame. I blame it on Dr. Boss because he's in my league, and I say that he's the curse. because I think it was the second year in the league. Was it the first year of the league? I helped somebody else out to cheat him out, and since then I was, and this was early on, just to mess with him. And this was towards the end of the season. And I dropped somebody because my season was over, and I dropped somebody, and the guy he's facing ended up picking him up. And since then, I said I've been cursed.
That's great.
Yeah.
Yeah, I started out very well. I was 3-1. I ended up going 3-1 to start out the season. And then I lost the last two games because Hurts didn't have no good wide receivers. And he just blew it. And then the
was out. Freaking puppet.
I lost two in a row. And then the third loss was due to the fact that he was not there. And somehow the Giants had this really great game against Seattle Seahawks that killed me.
It's honestly...
I also have DK.
Yeah, it's so. Honestly such a... It's luck, too. You know what I mean? Like... You can start the best players or whatever and whoever you think, and it doesn't matter. They'll freaking... So right here it says I can get the chest or I keep the guy locked up. It doesn't...
Last time you played because it was failed, you ended up failing it the first time because you threw him last time.
Should I get the chest or should I...
No, get him because you want as many of him. Because that's also an achievement in the original.
There was that plus. Phillip lost the game on purpose because it kicked me out of the playoffs without affecting his standings. Oh, yeah. Walking away from fantasy sports made my life better. Dude. Yeah, I bet it'd make my life better. Dr. Boss has been trying to walk away for years, but I won't let him.
Fantasy football has actually made my life. It makes my Sundays more interesting. Then when like your sports team stinks, gives you something. It gives you like players to root for.
It does, but like fantasy football has made me angry. Well, I wasn't paying attention for that
last talk. Week. I'm like sitting down watching the Eagles. I'm like, I'm thinking, can this team? I'm hoping the Browns were able to score sooner, or just lose the ball somehow. More so, lose turn the ball over at the end of the game, and I was like, they weren't doing it because I wanted Barkley to get me more points. And normally, the running backs at the end of the game, if you're winning, they'll just hand the ball off. It was a card.
Yeah.
I should get more points from him, and it should help me. Nope. And then Green Bay took out their running back because,
hey, what's up, Don?
Because they blew. They won that game.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sometimes stuff happens, but it just adds unneeded stress. I watch sports like a TV show. Once it's done. It does. Fantasy football does. To me, it does add unneeded stress. I agree with that.
It does sometimes.
Gambling with fantasy or like, you know, doing like sleeper picks and stuff like that. It really does. I agree. It adds just stress for no reason. And you're just kind of like, why do I do this, you know? You question why you do these things. Well, I did for a little while. I'm done doing it for money now. So I did a 100, you pay $100 and they match you $100. And I was like, heck, if I could just win a couple and get my $100 back, then heck, and then whatever I get from that's positive, right? Well, like, I would end up losing, literally. I'd pick the over, and, like, CeeDee Lamb needed two more yards, and then he never got those two more yards, and there was somebody else. Anyways, what ended up happening was I ended up getting my $100 back eventually. Is it starting level of the game? Yes, it is, James Hawkins Dance. I went ahead and started on the Wii. CeeDee Lamb didn't need that, and I ended up eventually winning. I ended up going positive $25. I went up 25, so... Me putting that $100 in, I got my money back and got $25 back on there. But I was like, man, it almost feels like Vegas calls and they're like, hey, we got a bunch of people on the over. Don't throw more of CeeDee Lamb. Don't do this. Don't, you know, or whoever the player is to make sure Vegas doesn't lose on that. It really feels that way. And I don't know if that's a fact, but it feels that way that they control it, especially primetime games. So I won my $25 because that's what I ended up going over. And I deleted that. I don't gamble anymore. Haven't gambled over three years, dude? Yeah. So you, isn't that, since they say you haven't done it over 3 years, and I won't go back because I feel like it's just you're getting set up for failure. You know what I mean? And they tried everything like hell to get me back in, too. This is the sleeper app. They tried everything to get me to come back. They'd be like, oh, we'll match $100 again, or you'll do this, we'll do that. They try everything. So I deleted the app, so I quit seeing the notifications to you know, be tempted to get back into it.
And one of these times, I have to take a picture. It's in my brother's room because he has the trophy for our fantasy group.
Yeah.
And I have to show you the trophy that we have. And then we also have a toilet. We have a toilet, and we write names every single time at the end of the year. Whoever is in the loser bowl, loses the loser bowl game, your name gets written on the toilet. On it, it's like a miniature toilet. It's big. It's like one that will fit. It's like a porcelain toilet. It's like a little guy. It's like a little one, but it's big enough where you can write your name on it.
Uh huh.
You're the loser. I've been in that game 3 times, and I've survived that game 3 times.
So wow.
I've never gotten it, but I played it. In fact, the only thing that I can, like, in my group that I can, like, say, like, haha, I've never lost that game.
Yeah. Let's see. Circle says, James Hawkins Dance, what app is this? Like, what, like, you're talking about Sleeper, or you're saying, I'm playing this on the Dolphin emulator on the Wii, and I'm playing it in 2K right now to... I mean, y'all only see it in 1080p, but it looks way better than the Switch version. That's how they get you. Send a bookie message. That's the smartest thing you did since they doing that, because, like, it's a trick. Like, that's how they get you. Yeah, that's how they say they give you $100, but you end up using $500. Exactly. That's what they do, and that's why I deleted the app. I was like, I'm just lucky for me that I'll win $25 in the positive. You know, the gambling one where, yeah. Are you playing a Disney game? Yeah. So Vicente, I was playing this on the Switch, and it ended up being just I believe James Hawkins then said I may not have, but I believe that I ran into a glitch, and I'm gonna return the game. Luckily, I didn't buy it, and now I'm playing it on the which I never even needed a game back because I could have just played it on the Wii, you know, on my computer. It looks better and it runs better. The only difference is I'm having to use motion controls, which, you know, some people like, some people don't. Like, I'm not the biggest fan of it, but overall I got the sensor bar in a decent spot now, so I think it's starting to pick up a little better than what it was.
And it's not like there's no benefit of playing on this compared to the Switch, other than maybe a couple different controls.
Yeah.
JP519. You donut. The Xbox grilled you a steak. Just because of achievements.
You asked for seconds. Depending on if you're thirds. Hunting. You are really earning that nickname as Chubby Fire.
Get up. Get out of bed. Stop whining. Get in the chopper. Put that cookie down. Get out of bed. Get down to the gym and run. Like you are trying to get your son a Turbo Man for Christmas. Now, who is your daddy and what does he do? Keep up this exercise.
Oh, man.
Be back.
That's funny. The gold gaming's actually covering it up, isn't it? Alright. Oh, no motions here at least. Well, except for spinning, you know. But yeah, I think that obviously if I would have got this for the PS5, if I would have known it was on there, I think it would have been a lot better. You know? TikTok over here. Laugh at the streamer of Tangia. Can I get down there? Oh, I think there's a little house that I go, yeah. It's actually some differences, like, not like as far as like the game too much, but more like the layout of where stuff is. Thanks for the fart.
Well, they made things a little bit more smoother on the Rebrushed version.
Yeah.
They made everything a little bit more smoother, so it's not as difficult to navigate everything.
Yeah. I just think that the Switch, it shouldn't have came, like, if it was going to be, like, that buggy and stuff, maybe it shouldn't have came out on the Switch, you know?
think they were just trying to bank on the fact that it was originally a Switch game or originally Nintendo game when it first launched.
That's true. That's probably what they were doing. I feel like the farther I stand back, like this, the better the sensor. I think I was too close to the sensor bar. And I think that was affecting the way I was playing. Because it probably looks like I'm pretty far away from... I'd have to look at my own stream. I'm probably pretty far away from the camera, right? Let me see if I can move it to where I can see what I look
like. You're not bad.
Not bad?
It's bad.
Okay.
Unless other people do.
It just works better when I'm farther away. I think whenever you were too close, it kind of like was confusing the sensor bar when I was a little too close, you know? I imagine this auto-saved as well, right? Oh yeah, it works like a charm from back here. That was it, I was just too close. But that's probably gonna be the case on any Wii games I emulate, you know? A lot of remasters and remakes are glitchy. The Bully Scholarship Edition has a collectible that prevents you from... Really? Prevents you from 100% in it? Man, that was a game, wasn't it, Bully? I remember that game. PS2, I believe, is what it originally released on.
Yep, you can get it on the App Store. They have it on the App Store.
The App Store? Wow. Oh, also, yeah. Since I am farther away from my mic now, can y'all hear me just fine still? On the actual stream? It's probably another question since I'm farther away from the mic. As long as y'all can still hear me fine, then I won't have any need to scoot up.
Oh, just so you know, you don't have to check it now, but you can look at it later. I did send you what our trophy looks like.
Okay.
I sent it under the general chat. You can look at that whenever you get a chance.
Okay. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to paint that. Closed it, and then I can get this.
I came close one year to winning it. You remember the year that Damar Hamlin? Remember the year that Damar Hamlin had his issue?
Yeah.
I technically would have won that, but what happened was I got the points removed, and also I played an injured player by accident because I forgot about a Thursday night football game.
Oh.
And I had a player playing, and I forgot to remove him. But I would have won if Damar Hamlin didn't have his issues.
I sound very low. That's what I was afraid of because I'm farther away from the mic. Let's see if I can scoot up just a little bit, and the sensor bar still work. Let's see, how about now, James Hawkins Dance? A little better? You're not low?
I'm gonna hop off here, so have a great rest of your
stream. Alright, dude, thank you for the help.
See you next time. All right. No problem. Definitely let me know, hon, before I go away. Definitely let me know if you're when you check it again before you get rid of the game. Just let me know if it was able to work or if it was still the same issue.
Gotcha. I just want to misfire that work. All right. Thanks, dude. Appreciate the help again.
All right. No problem. Always here, help.
All right. See you later, man.
See
you. Dude, that's why I misfire to get on to me, huh? Wait. There we go. Appreciate y'all hanging out today. Sorry I had to switch up on the versions of the games, but I'm actually, believe it or not, liking this version better. Thanks for the scare. Misfire would have got onto me if, oh yeah, this one's where there's that. That's missing. Made it. There's something down at the bottom, I want to say. Can't take Joe Rogan jump scare with Tangia. Which I'm actually going to have to hit the stream soon, guys, because I have to go, I got to get off in 10 minutes or so. But we'll when we play this game, we'll continue it on the Switch. I mean, on the Wii, not the Switch. Hey, later, bud. Appreciate you coming in. Thank you for the resubbing through Prime, dude. It means a lot to me. And, your bucks are looking good, man. I say, your bucks look good. Hey, Jericho, now, do you know what a Wii is? Are you too little for... young for a Wii? Now you probably know what a Wii is. What year were you born? You were born... yeah, I don't know. You probably know. But we switched and we're playing this on the Wii now. Well, we're playing on the computer. It's really the truth. We're playing on the computer. Oh, yeah, we're supposed to... There we go. Heck, I know what NES is, yeah. The baby creature that is flashing in the stuff of nightmares. I'm that old. There's a couple of frame drops here and there. I could always turn down the graphics, you know, but... I don't want to. Truth is, I probably need a new... I have a mid-range graphics card. The computer has, you know, Dr. Boss was telling me, you know, I could get a new one. He'd be able to, and it's real easy to swap out. But considering I'm streaming on two different platforms and I'm running this, I'd say it's doing pretty good. All things considered. Oh, there he is. We need to figure out how to get in here. How do we get in there? It's different than the the Switch version. I want in. I have to do some research on the PC before I buy, but it should basically be a 2-minute swap. Yeah, it shouldn't. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It shouldn't. I just need a... I bought... when I built this PC in 2021, or had it built in 2021, got a mid-range graphics card, which now is not very... you know, it's starting to show its age. I will upgrade it. It's just... kind of when I want to upgrade, I want to upgrade it to a really, really good one. Like, probably a $500 one. That is the ugly baby. Yeah. There was a worse one, worse looking baby than that. On what was it? It wasn't Hut, it was what did I use? Dixper. It was Dixper. And it was really ugly. It looks like Gremlin Trim is trapped in the ticket booth by Bloodings. Welcome back, House of Haley. Hey, you over there, help me. Do the creatures that have trapped me in here, please. Alright, we'll deal with them. I'm here. Eat the paint. What's up, Red Spectre Mark? We need to add that one day. I know one, at least she cried. Freaking puppet. What happened to Madden? I was going to play that on Saturday, and I ended up not being able to stream. I'll probably have to play that on a weekend. The puppet again. I promise you, I'll get Madden in eventually. Thanks for the middle finger, Red Spectre Mark. I'm working this weekend, though. So I won't stream again until Monday. It's because I figure you're in school, Jericho. So I never expect you to come back, which I know you're in school now, and you're probably just in the classroom watching my stream. But I, you know, I was going to play it, but whenever I knew for sure you were, you'd be able to stop in. Today's class, they're teaching us to stay out of the green stuff. Wait, what do you mean? You're not in school today? Did you not show up because you're sick? Oh, dang. Well, you got COVID? Oh, you left? Yeah, I didn't know that you'd be... crazy enough to build a boat out of glass. I wouldn't know, and I'm fixing actually in this stream. We'll get it in eventually. Freaking, who did that boat out of glass? Red Specter Mark with the band hammer. You just don't want to be there? It's because of Carly why you don't want to be there, huh? Of course, I show up and you end. Quick share. Hey, thank you so much. Oh, we're waiting for food. Hey, thank you, Casual Gaming Dad. I'm sorry, dude. I got stuff I gotta freaking do before I pick up my kids. I blame Carly on why you want to leave school. That's who I blame. Maybe if I go the other side. He was actually saying earlier that if he came in, he would end immediately just to troll you. You gonna be live tonight, Red? This is so different. Thank you for taking care of all the blind. If you have time, the other rides. Yeah. Alright, we gotta find a wrench, if I remember right. I just don't remember where it was at. Why would you believe it? So I haven't found it. Shut up, freaking dumb idiot. Alright, we'll go over here. I think I know where it's at. Yeah, this game's what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to solve puzzles, really, Jericho. That's what I'm trying to do. Like right now, I'm trying to find a wrench. What kind of games do you play? There, see, I just found the wrench. So see, I found the wrench. So now I'm gonna go over here, and I'm going to take it to this guy so he can fix the rod that's broken over here. The gremlin looks like a little plane guy Bugs Bunny fought in the older cartoons. Probably is. That's hot, man. Need to have a fan. Madden fishing or sometimes Fortnite. Nice. You can fit, if you have Twitch, you can actually come to my stream and fish. Isn't that crazy? Like, you can actually fish while you're on stream. So, you can probably, you won't see it on TikTok, but you can fish on Twitch while you watch. Can James Hawkins dance or Red Specter 1? Y'all hit exclamation mark fish. You'll be able to hear the, you'll be able to hear the sound, probably. Oh, yeah, you play Fortnite with Carly, huh? I haven't played Fortnite. My son plays Fortnite all the time. Maybe. The gremlin looks like, only because you asked. Oh, there you go. Thank you for fishing.
All hail the Fire Lord by order
of the Viper Wolf. See, so over here. Why is Mickey the main character? I think it's just the epic Mickey game. They just decided to make him the main character in the game. Gosh dang it. Because he's Mickey Mouse. Do you like, have you ever been to Disney, Jericho? You did Bobby work dirty with that weight? No. It's a fun place. Son of a gun. I didn't know I was going to run into some acid. What about Six Flags? You ever go to Six Flags or anywhere like that? How much did your Disney trip cost? Whew. A lot of money. Family of five. Take a guess. You ought to come to Six Flags with us sometime, Jericho. Your parents would be like, what the hell? You ain't going to go with them. There's some strangers. We have Six Flags membership, so we go all the time. $25,000. Son of... Nope. The wife wants to go one day, but I'm broke, dude. You... Depends on how many days you want to go for. I mean, we did 8 days. So... Yeah, I know. I do the same thing, Jericho. I was just teasing. I wouldn't do this. I wouldn't let my kids go with somebody I didn't know either.
What is this place? And why does this place smell like pee pee? Oh, well.
I'm guessing on your number. Oh. But no, it wasn't $25,000. No, I couldn't afford it if it was that much. But for a family of five, it was like $8,000. It was a lot of money. Okay, so Jericho, as you know, I stream on Twitch and I stream on TikTok. On Twitch, I have little trolls, like right now, a Tangia party that's going on. You see all the skeletons and stuff up there? That's people that can just mess with me on my stream. Like I was telling you, the reason more people watch on Twitch than they do TikTok is because there's a lot more that you can do, that my viewers can do on Twitch than what's limited on TikTok. Thank you, Marcade, for helping me hit that Tangia party. So that's a Halloween thing, Tangia party. That's what I want to know. That looks like a real bad place. Thank you for the likes, Ingrid. Anybody that's giving me likes, thank you so much. Let's go with... Well, that pump is locked with the paint. Patch up pops and I'll start it up. There we go.
What the fuck are you stupid pussies kid doing here?
Oh my goodness, Slim Shady. How come he won't do nothing? Where do I go? Something's missing here. So Jericho, who's Bubbles? So whatever you're seeing here is going on the
Why
same.
Why in the hell are you kids here? Shouldn't you be at home with your parents?
So I'm playing the same game on both. Like if you were to download Twitch right now, you'd see me playing this same game over on Twitch. Okay. I just heard Carly say something about Bubbles one day. So I was like, who the heck is Bubbles? Saying something about he was like making y'all mad or something like that. He's making you, made you and her mad. Like he was being annoying. Yeah, she was like, he's like, that dude's so freaking annoying. Like, I don't know what his deal is or something. I don't know, something like that. You fix the route, that makes me feel better. In fact, so much better that I can open this door for you. Sweet. You wanna stop messing with y'all? Yeah. I'll tell you, you seem like a really good friend to Carly, though, so that makes me happy.
Oh, I'm not a kid. I'm all grown up, although I do look like a little kitten. Oh, yeah.
Wow. That's funny. Good Tangia, Marcade. Alright, it's progress, guys. And we hit a level 4 at Tangia Party. Thank you for that. See the little cat? You see all that stuff going on? That's all going on from Twitch. That quest. You're fired where I'm putting James Hawkins in your place. Why am I fired? What do I do to get fired? Why would I be fired? I even extended the stream out a little longer because you were here. I'm fixing at the end right now, but I don't know why I have to get fired. I'd never fire you though. Even though you've tried to quit multiple times.
I said, oh Lord Jesus, this is
Hey, thank you for the like, brother. Yeah, we end up moving to the Wii version. Alright, guys. That's where we're at to end it. I don't know when we'll get back to the game, but we will. We'll get back to the game eventually. But I got other games I want to play as well, so... I'd never let you quit, though. Oh, you're in an ad? Oh, let's let the ad go through. You're back now? He's trying to fire me because... I don't know. Why is he trying to... Why are you trying to fire me? It's a good question. Probably because he's being a bully.
Tonight I died on turtles.
Ooh, look what got caught. Look over there. All right, now we can save it. Just felt like a good idea. Spectre isn't a bully, man, is a saint.
I said, oh Lord Jesus, is a fire.
Sure.
Got him.
All right, guys, we
got him.
That's where we're gonna end the stream. Over on Twitch and TikTok, thank y'all so much for all the support. We'll end it over here on TikTok first. Then we'll end it on Twitch.
Who's that Pokemon?
Alright, now on the Twitch side. Let's see, who can we go raid out to real quick? Game Guru Mika's live. All right, we'll go right out to Game Guru Mike. Beat it, kids. Oh, the judgment from JP. I think he needs to fight Club it out. See, if y'all come over with me to Game Guru Mike, I'd greatly appreciate it, guys. Good supporter, good streamer, good friend. But say when y'all go over there, just tell him, call him Mika Pika. All right, much love, guys. We will see you on Monday. We'll continue on some Astrobots. All right, bye, everybody.
JP fires on a roll, Nintendo on the go.